surrounding its talc-based baby powder. Johnson & Johnson will finally stop selling it nationwide. The move comes after the company discontinued use of talc in its baby powder here in the U.S. a few years ago. There are thousands of lawsuits claiming it caused cancer. The company maintains talc-based powder is safe, but says it's making a switch to cornstarch-based powder next year to meet customer needs and evolving global trends.